Ya, regati nzanzi andizo zia angu pa tribe babu dizo zanga zine tribe mukati ere bada. Anyway, regati nzo kuti zo zakamira sei. Mama makasimba here?
Uncle, how are you? Thanks for the space, man. And hi everyone who is under the speakers and in the audience. Munoziva guys ka. Ndatita kungofizuka nekuti sorry you to speak in this manner, uncle, but I feel like all Zimbabwean men are responsible for Chabangu's behavior. All men. And I feel so hurt speaking about Chabangu in this way. We as Zimbabweans have allowed him to do what he's doing, farting in our bloody faces. Kunok South Africa Chabangu ngada 6 feet down. I'm telling you, there is a mayor Wangakanzi, a Zimbabwean mayor, and a South African said we don't want him. Aita mayor, I can't remember if it was Gauteng or whatever. They killed him. They killed him because they said no ways are we having a Zimbabwean as a mayor of Gauteng, right? And then here we are talking about Chabangu, who stays somewhere in Zimbabwe. Men and women are disgruntled and they cannot even call him and have a man-to-man conversation. Kuti iwe, shorukita ishka, wakuti jairira. Nobody has ever challenged him.
No, but does it need to be that extreme though?
No. Politics iri kutambwa iyi haisi politics yekuti itori normal. Chimafia chiri kuitwa ichi. Muri kunzwa? Haisi politics iri kuda kuita go by the book. Chimafia, you are dealing with the drug dealers, a cartel. So you need to think like a cartel. Kana une drug dealer mba mako unoshandisa constitution. Kana kuti I'm going to the police, I'm going to report you. Munhu achiputa mbanje kana sorry cocaine mba mako achiunza vanhu vachicollect unodeala naye nemapurisa. Stretch away kutora zvimakokeni zviyane munhu wacho uko kuro. Get out of my house until muri gone. But anyway, having said this, as a mother, as a woman, I feel like tiri kusira vana vedu dambudziko iri. Vana vadiki vaya vari kubhuruwa naShoni Mnangagwa, they are slowly gaining power. Anti makatunzwa kuti Collins akanodiposita mari kuTanzania. Vari kutogaina power and we are doing nothing. Vari kubridge their own kids. Scott Sakupwanya akaita picture achitofamba nezvivana zvake kunonzi kuMavhukuta Fara, training them into the political, bringing them into the political sphere. Vari vana vadiki. When these old people are gone, our kids are going to have such a difficult moment to remove this cabal if we don't do it for our kids. Mukunzwa vanhu. Saka ndoda kudzokera back kuna 1965, guys, where Smith, Ian Smith, a man, akaita zvakaita neregime yake, vanhu vakapinda muhondo, ropa rakadeuka, 1980 Zimbabwe was free. Ian Smith was not a woman, he was a man. And I think on his team, my president, my army general, they were men. Vapauya Robert Mugabe tikati tasununguka akauya futi ne team of men ana Muzenda, ana Nkomo, ana Banana, ana whoever vese vakadzi vakangoiswa wavo for cosmetic purposes vana Joyce Mujuru vana Shivai Mahofa uchinatsoona kuti kungoiswawo vakadzi kungoti tinzi tiri democratic isu sticho believe what akamirirwa navakadzi. Mwana Mahofa Mahuraya, sorry to say.
Yeah.
Sorry to say. Now, tabba, I apologize. I take it back. I take it back. Tabba, ipapo, may I say, rest in peace. Tabba, ipapo. Itaita, how many years na Robert Mugabe? Never. Pakambo, nisipaisi kwa mayamuchuru. Ndoku vavadziswa nipapa unzwa iti. Hakuna vakadzi havana kana same parliament. Even right now as we talk, vana Babura Rodzi, vana Tatenda, hakuna kana mukadzi one, even minister of defense une power muya. Hakuna. They are just there kuitwa zvima flowers chete. Right, tauya tapinda AED. vatamba zvena nachiwenga vavo ndo vabvisa mugabe varume vega ivava vakagara mazigenerawo vakadini vachimeka their own decisions and isisu as women we carry the burden of a broken nation the burden of a malfunctioning nation we must cope customarily we must be submissive takateerera varume ivava whether they run the country in a good way we are supposed to support our husbands whether they run it in a bad way we are supposed to support our uncles our brothers our whatever these men belong to women somehow somewhere munhu unenge achitova nemukadzi kana namai ekuza kuna murume pasina mai vanotori nehama vakadzi vakadzi vakangonyarara that's why ndati itose tine problem iyoyo in conclusion I think Nelson Chamisa, I believe so strongly, akatoona vision kudhara. Yes, anogona kunge akatoti ndava kutobuda and we scrutinized him and whatever. It was for the best. Because dai akaramba achifighter, and I remember there was a time and I said, guys, you need to get along like a house on fire, you need to unite. Imagine uniting with someone who's gonna, at the end of the day, avakubuditsa vanhu. Vana maikore vana woshwe nimwe vana vanovanana vese vatombobuditswa nemunhu one Chamisa zvaanoti God is in it and I'm actually beginning to believe it because he's not doing anything he's out there and they are self-destructing vega asine rimwe remazuva you guys will remember my words and my words are men you have let us down isimpunya yekusolva nyaya chavangu but you have let us down for many many decades twitter say kutosira vana dambudziko irere help us can there be another man somewhere in Zimbabwe or Harare who can go and confront chavangu and just shake him and say brother you are out of line mari dzamuri kudya idzi are you advocating for poor people's needs pekutanga
right
ndokumbirisawo hangu uncle Jedza kuti please varume tinzwireiwo tsitsi nevana that end
aya ndazi wazvabataura amai havakaiva masi
ndei pa uncle Jedza
good morning and afternoon
yes I love Zimbabweans I love them because they come up with a different thought every other day ochinja mupambi evidence does not prove anything that you've just said tikakuvunza now and say you said Bulawayo activists were supporting ndevanani vanonzi Bulawayo activists I don't remember seven vekubulawayo tichi field ama activists anoti miririra andivazive ivavo vanonzi mabulawayo activists and it would never happen in any town where we have Harare activists Mutare activists Kwekwe activists but this language of what in Matabeleland oh yes you can just become the representative of Matabeleland people because you are from there no one ever says a representative ye Harare just because a person you work with Harare said something atangarini is Mafume now the representative of Harare do we know where all the other people who've said statements come from so please musati jairire we don't sit there's no hall where people in Bulawayo sit and vovovo choose ama representatives and awuna ama representatives ekubulawayo that you can put here and say you are talking about what Chabangu did also disenfranchised the same place that you are talking about but izozo amuzione you don't see that so we supported him where are we not also the same people who had to field candidates kutovhara the gaps Chabangu had done in by elections so mutikwanire when you talk about us as a homogenous group that in itself is tribalist where you think tino munhu akazvarirwa ikoko, we all suddenly feel the same. We do not do that about anybody. So tikati, wherever Chamisa is from, that is the behavior of all the people there. Ato activist, where I don't even know where he comes from. Chabangwacho, is he from Bulawayo? Has anyone ever confirmed that Chabangu is from Bulawayo? Because many people say, anova ukunda, kashanda naye ku Vic Falls, dakashanda nana. How did you suddenly make him weku Bulawayo? You replaced Bulawayo with another word that you wanted to use to suit what you wanted to say. Statistically, there's no evidence of what you're saying. It has never been there. By our voting patterns, by who we... In narrative, yemugwagwa, but you know, boa yoyo. Because it's gaslighting people and to petera taku kuku respond. Zimbabwe, yes, has been hurt by what Chabangu has done. And the reason this man has done what he has done, I was going to laugh about this, but that pissed me off because we take an issue over one person and then we want to ignite, gaslight a whole community of people as if they are the unaffected. Namoyeku Zimbabwe sees no region. When Chabangu does what he does, don't you ever think that isusu we are sitting there and our parents are laughing at what is happening. So mutikwanire. There's no person in Bulawayo who will be sitting here clapping for Chabangu as if there's a benefit from what Chabangu. Is it distributing 1.6 million with people from Bulawayo? Don't create my imaginary meetings where people in Bulawayo just, are you from Bulawayo? I agree with you. Are you from Bulawayo? I agree with you. No, we have people we don't. Welshman Ncube had his own party there. Offices and everything. Went for elections. Did you see us teaching Manyi Raikok? How many other people are there that run different things? Have you seen us running Ikok? Ntwaga Ziripo, it runs elections. Have you seen people going there? So this homogenous mentality that you always give us, you would not accept it. Tikaipa we kumusha kwenye. I'm sure munabo vanu vano penga kum who come from your place, you would not accept for them to be said. Ndebe kwenye. But this behavior happens all the time. Talk about what Chabangu has done to Zimbabweans. Don't try and displace this and insert. Something else that doesn't exist. I really wanted to be laughing at this and I was going with Chimama, but Zwandipuwa. It happens all the time. Chabangu Bulawayo, Chabangu Bulawayo. No one has ever seen Chabangu's residential address, Kutanova Kupi. You wanted to say Mandebele. That's what you wanted to say and then you said Bulawayo. Chabangu akashanda ukoko, Vic Falls, kuange ukoma areas ukoko. But you had to say Bulawayo. The reason he does what he does is because in Zimbabwe there are no consequences. Chimama is correct. If you are just a community that talks and no action, people would ride roughshod over you. Munu has done first thing, apana chamamuita. Second thing, apana chamamuita. Third thing, he would do as much as he fucking wants to do. And yes, she's correct. It's the men in our country. Weak ass men. How does a person keep doing what he's doing to the community and you know the effect it's doing to your communities? Hapana nomgarisa pasi. No one does anything. Tomorrow nomuka mamira pamberi pemba zevan. What are you going to say? You're going to sit here again. Wona zaitwa na Chabangu. Wona zaitwa na Chabangu. Wona zaitwa na Chabangu. Kutikuite say. He will do more worse things. He can take insults. He can take ananyazi, anawunu. Our language had created us words, so we know. Munu akafurisa. You stop treating them like a human being. Anawunu, meaning he is now an animal in society. ndimi mumobva mati ona zvaita na Chavanga. Chavanga mukaita sei nhasi? No consequences. He found an opportunity. You created a porous system. And this idiot, they want to behave like animals. Mira uone, day. What will he do next to your children? What are you waiting for? Kutadini? For you to do what? So I stand with Chimama. It's the community. Tiri stupid. Munu, you build something mega. Momanya, moisa ma structure, momanya, moisa energy yenu, momanya, mamisa ana sekuru, ana gogo, chemberets, gamira, ma ballot paper siripo, voting in candlelight. You did that. And one man comes every day with a grand idea. Nasi ndafunga uku. Let me try it and see it. No pushback. Tomorrow, muka funga something. Let me try it and see it. Nothing happens. Every day, akamuka, aka funga kumama. He comes and tries it mupati. Ovanze, wona zaitwa na Chavang. Wona zaitwa na Chavang. Yes, he will keep doing what he does. That's why he does it. Create consequences for actions, and people will think twice before they even do anything. Kufunga tese tinofunga zvinhu zvisina musoro. What makes us stop doing them? Because unomamiswa ukazviita. Iye anomamiswa nani? Who end up asking for things that don't make sense, but muri varume, what? What kind? What kind? Chabangwe is done. And you're just, as it. And you see how smug he is. He's always on a video camera laughing in our face. Akagara apa. Now akagara apa. He's eating here. He's eating there. He's. Until when? Ngati kwanei. Chabangwe is not wrong. Is acting with people that hate themselves. Yeah, he left being hunu kutara. Hana hunu. Amuka. What is our excuse? Excuse you could behave like this, is she? Ah. I was laughing in the beginning, but it's not funny. It's not funny at all.